Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Wednesday, November 4th. I'm Bianca here with your MAVision News. Interact Club will be having a meeting today at 2:45. Learn about community service, opportunity, leadership skills, and have fun with friends. Face-to-face students can go to room 316 or 305, and virtual students can join the meeting by completing the Google form. Bowling tryouts will be November 16th and 18th at Armadillo Lanes on Preston. The space is limited and you must fill out a tryout request form at bowlingtryouts.pmhsmavs.com. Please see Ms. Lamas in the library if you need more information. Senior shirts are now on sale. They must be purchased online and they will be distributed through the trading post when they arrive. The credit by exam will be administered on Saturday, December 12th. Students who are interested can find the information and application online at the PMHS website. Go to memorial.pasadenaisd.org. Click on campus information and click on counselor corner. Then click on testing information. Please print the application and return it to the counseling office no later than Friday, November 20th. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Amaya in the counseling office. Can you guess who this Maverick is? Today is the last day to vote for your homecoming king and queen, so make sure you vote.
I'm Phoenix Ariaga, and I'm involved in Sidekicks and Chamber Choir.
Hi guys, my name is Brianna Ibarra. I am a part of Sidekicks, I'm a dance officer, and I'm also a class officer, I'm class secretary.
Hi, my name is Jolene Tingavello, and I am in varsity cross country and track. I'm in the early college program, and I am president for class of 2021.
Hey guys, my name is Abel Alfaro, and I'm involved in band. I've been in band all 4 years, and currently the head drum major.
Hello, my name is Elijah Norwood, and at Memorial, I do football, I do track, I do powerlifting, and I'm also a big part of FCA, which is Fellow Christian Athletes.
My name's Maximiliano Garza, or you could call me Max. I played football for varsity football for 2.5 years. I played football for all 4 years, and I've also been involved in varsity track. And that's what I do.
The one thing that sets me apart from everybody else is I really genuinely care about people.
I feel like the one thing that sets me apart from everyone else is my friendly attitude. I make friends pretty easily, and every time I try something new, I try to go in with a positive attitude, depending like if I don't know what the outcome is. So I try to keep a positive attitude.
One thing that sets me apart from everyone else is that I'm a very caring person. I'm very bubbly, and you'll always have a smile when you're around me.
I think the one thing that sets me apart from everyone else is that I want to strive to be the best one in a way. I've been in band for 4 years and I am the head drum major, so I think I got it.
I think what sets me apart from all the other candidates is just I'm a loving person, and I'm really friendly with everybody I meet and I encounter, and I'm a good friend to everybody.
What sets me apart from everybody else running, I would say I'm definitely the funniest on Twitter, and for everybody that votes for me, I guarantee that I'm buying you Chick-fil-A. And I would say I'm a pretty nice person and easy to talk to.
I know Ms. Ramirez, Mr. Bosley, Mr. Owens, But that's it.
Okay, so some of the APs are Mr. Owen, Mr. Bosley, Miss Guerrero. I think that's all I know.
No, I cannot name all the Memorial APs. The ones that I can name are Mr. Bosley, Mr. Owens, Miss Ramirez, and that's it.
I cannot name all the APs. I do know Mr. Adams, I believe, and Mr. Bosley and Owen.
Mr. Owen, I guess that's it. That's all I know.
Mr. Owens, Mr. Owens, that's all I know. Ms. Hattigan, Coach Hancock, Coach Nairn, that's, I don't know.
If I had a power, I'd want to have the power to manipulate any, like, earthly thing.
If I had a superpower, I think I would be invisible, because then I can go anywhere and no one can see me. So yeah.
If I had a superpower, I think it would be to read people's minds.
If I had one superpower, I believe it would be super speed, because I can do a lot more stuff than just speed.
All right, my superpower would be teleportation, because I can go anywhere, anytime in the world.
If I had a superpower, it would definitely be mind reading, because I like to know what people are thinking, and then that way I can just beat you in an argument, or like say what you were gonna say before you actually say it. That'd be funny.
If I was stranded on a deserted island, I'd bring a friend.
If I was stranded on a deserted island, I think I would bring water. I don't know why, but I would bring water.
If I was stranded on a deserted island, I would take a pot because I can boil water with it, and then I can also like hit someone with it too.
If I was stranded on a deserted island, I believe I would take some sort of knife or big sword that's really sharp.
If I was stranded on a desert island, I would take my brother because me and him have a good relationship and we would just make each other laugh.
The one item I'd definitely take with me would definitely be, I would say a flare, so that way if I need like an SOS or someone to get me, I just set off the flare and they know where I'm at or something like that.
Here are your 2020 Duke and Duchesses.
Hi, my name is Stevie Aguilar and I'm your 2020 freshman Duke. I'm involved in the Pasadena Memorial Sidesteppers. Thank you everybody who voted for me for your 2020 Freshman Duke.
Hey y'all, I'm Annabelle Zepeda and I'm your 2020 Freshman Duchess. And I am involved in the Pasadena Memorial softball team. And thank you for voting for me and Stevie Aguilar for your Freshman Dukes and Duchess. This is a very exciting moment.
Hi, I'm Brianna Torres, and I'm the 2020 sophomore Duchess, and I play volleyball, and I'm in Connect. I want to give a big thank you to everyone that voted for me. It means a lot to me. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Emilio Gonzalez. I will be your 2020 Junior Duke. I'm heavily involved within band and the Connect program. Thank you so much for everyone that voted for me, all my friends, peers, and band, and everything. It really means a lot to me, so thank you very much.
Hello, I'm Isabel. I'm your 2020 Junior Duchess, and I'm in trainer. I'm an athletic trainer, and I'm also in dual credit. Thank you guys for voting for me.
Tweet of the day comes from Alondra, and she tweeted, "You can't hate the experiences that shape you. It all happens for a reason." If you would like to be tweet of the day, follow us at PMHS_MAVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs. Happy National Chicken Lady Day. Bye.